I was in a period, a long period of unemployment, of not working. I was a stay-at-home dad for about 11 years, and my wife had just retired, and so I was looking at returning to the workforce. I had built computers previously at home, but I had never thought about pursuing it as a career. It just seemed like a hobby to me. When I first got into the class, I had to admit I was a little intimidated because a lot of the guys there were seasoned IT people. Our instructor, Bill Begg, told us that the course that we were getting that was being taught over a period of 4 months that would normally be taught over the course of a year. Anytime anyone in class showed some sign of progress, he just nurtured that and said, you know, go forward with it. It really became kind of the focus of my life at that point. Those 4 months with those people in that classroom at DTCC, it was great. I got retrained, I got certified, I got a job, and I have been launched on a completely new career path, and I feel like the sky's the limit.